Robyn with Inner Freedom Yoga, and I want to show you a simple breathing practice that I like to use every day before I slip into meditation. I learned this from my teachers, Gay and Kathleen Hendricks, and we call it the yes breath. So with your posture upright, you can do this in a chair too. You just want to make sure your knees are below your pelvis, the height of your pelvis, so that your pelvis can tip forward. And if you're in a chair, you want your legs wide. So you inhale and tip your pelvis forward and let your spine and eyes go up slightly, not all the way. And with your exhale, it's a slow tilt back. About 6 seconds inhaling. And exhaling. And when you get to the top of the inhale, instead of pausing, slip right into the exhale. So this can be a great way to kind of quiet your body, to quiet your mind when we deepen the breath like this. And I would do it for at least a few minutes. We get more centered. And so the second part, say you did that one maybe 5 or 6 times, you can continue with an arm movement. So the inhale would have the same forward motion, and then this expansion, and then the exhale, the pelvis and the spine go back. You're rounding and you're wrapping your arms around. And I like to add words that are meaningful. So for me, it might be I open my heart, and I love myself, or I open to love, and I willingly receive love. So again, you would continue with those maybe 5 or 6 times, reversing the arms each time. And then a third sequence is a reaching up. And you're looking up towards the hand, reaching. And as you exhale, the hand comes down and you're rounding your back. So the same movement with the spine. This is forward with the pelvis. The heart lifts, the eyes go up slightly. And this rounding back through the spine and the pelvis goes back. And you might consider reaching for what you want and bringing that down and into your life. Inhale and exhale, bringing it in. And then when you finish, again, maybe 4 to 6 of those, you might do one more with the eyes closed, no arms, centering. And then this would be where you would find your upright posture and begin a meditation practice. So I teach this movement and other types of breathing practices in the meditation and breath class on Thursdays at 4:30, and I hope to see you there or in any classes or workshops coming up soon. You can see more on the website innerfreedomyoga.com. Thanks for